Hi, Kathy Crafty Chica here, and I'm going to show you how to make a boho ribbon dream catcher. More of a good energy, non-traditional dream catcher. And this video is sponsored by the Ribbon Resource. It is a really cool website where you can get every kind of ribbon imaginable in 5-yard rolls. To make this project, you will need assorted ribbons, assorted charms and beads, scissors, a crochet doily, and an embroidery hoop. I used an 8-inch embroidery hoop and I removed the inner part, and that's what I'm using for my base. And then I found all different colors of these crochet doilies at the craft store, which saves a lot of time when it comes to making a dream catcher because you can just put it in the middle. Now I'm using some silk ribbon and I cut off about 20-24 inches. And I'm simply tying it to the hoop and then feeding it through the hole on one of the edges of the doily. And repeat this process all the way around until the doily is attached firmly inside of the embroidery hoop. Before you go to the next step, make sure your doily is nice and centered. And you can do that by tugging on the ribbons and pulling it so that it's nice and taut. Next, we want to cover up that green plastic embroidery hoop. So I'm using some purple silk ribbon and I'm simply just winding it all the way around the hoop. And I'm gonna leave some excess hanging down because that will be the start to the rest of the steps. Now it comes to adding ribbons to the bottom of your dream catcher. And have fun with this part. Use a variety of different ribbons and prints and textures, and you can either hot glue them on or tie them on. You can cut them into skinny strips or keep them chunky, whatever you want to do, just to give it a nice variety. I love a lot of texture, so I play around with contrast, but if you want to keep it simple, you can stay in the same family of ribbon. Ooh, look at this black woven one. I love this. Keep using a variety of ribbons until you get the look that you want. Now, I want it to not only add some other types of texture and design, but also to weigh down some of the ribbons so that they would hang better. So I added beads and charms. You can also add feathers if you want to be traditional. Now, a traditional dream catcher has a hole in the middle for your dreams to go through. I decided to put a heart in the middle of mine because I want my dreams to go into a nice loving heart. And you can add feathers again if you want to be traditional. I didn't do the feathers, but maybe the next time I will. Thank you so much to ribbonresource.com for sponsoring this video and providing me with all of these beautiful ribbons. Make sure to check them out and check out my blog post because I'm giving away a ribbon rack and 2 gift cards for the Ribbon Resource. And if you want to see ideas for all things made of ribbon, check out the blog at ribbonresource.com. Well, thank you so much for watching and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.